flying high in the sky, my dream, my wish, my aim. I wonder why the butterfly is free, can soar so vain. Yet most of its life it's bound, unable to make a sound, until a moment of change one day strips the chrysalis right away. Perhaps this is what I need. There's a book which I should read about a very special man, which tells exactly how I can find a moment of change. God bless you and take care.